Hello everybody, Buffy's here! And today, we're gonna buy some Barbie stuff. So let's do that.
Ooh.
Ooh, look! And it even has a water slide from the second floor.
Whoa.
And you get a bunch of Barbie dolls.
I'm a Barbie girl in the Barbie world.
Nah, but we're not gonna buy Barbie. We're gonna do an icon tier list. Because I've done a ship tier list, UFO, ball, robot, everything except spider, which I'm saving for 2.2 when swing copter comes. But I haven't done an icon tier list, which was mainly because everyone had done it already. Is that Elon Musk? Yeah, it is. But without further ado, let's start the icon tier list. So first off, we have the basic icon, the icon that I use. And you know, I'm not gonna be what you call. I don't know. But I'm gonna put it right here. I'm not gonna be all biased or whatever you say. Then we got this one, which is a derpier version of this icon right here. But I prefer this one. So I think I'm gonna put this one at E tier. Then we got partition icon. And you know, it has a pretty cool pattern to it. You know, we got that one side and then the other side. You get a B tier. Then we got this one, which looks way better than this icon down here. So I think we'll put it right here. And what we got here? It's a skull. Skull, skull. It's not that cool. I mean, it looks a bit like a Pac-Man ghost if you remove the jaw at the bottom. We'll put you right here. This icon, believe it or not, before I started using that icon, I used this icon, which you might have seen in, if you have watched my old main level videos on Buffy's 1-2-3. But let's put you right there. And this one, I mean, it has one eye and it's yeah, I don't really know. But it looks kinda cool even though it doesn't have anything on it, so B tier. Then we got this one, this looks like some aiming thing in a fighter jet, like we got eyes on target. Okay, but I think we'll put you right there. Then we got this icon, which unofficially turned into the Among Us icon. Where to put you? Not Slytherin, not Slytherin. Nah, just kidding. I guess I'll put you right there. You look kinda cool. This one, the skull icon, I like this one, because I even used it for a short while, and you know, I always liked it, so A tier. Then we got this evil icon, the pumpkin icon, I guess. I mean, there is the 1.8 icon, which is more like a pumpkin, but this is a semi-pumpkin. It's an evil face. And we're not gonna put it in D, we put you right there. Then we got this one, the funny game icon, which funny game uses, aka the legend. Though the icon, I don't know, we'll put you in D tier. Then we got this, I don't even know what this is supposed to be. But we'll put you, yeah, it's an E tier for you. This one, like, I don't even know what that's supposed to be. Let's put you in F tier. Yeah. Then we got this icon. I think somebody used it. I don't remember who exactly. But it's a pretty cool icon. I think we'll give you B tier. Then we got this one, which is like a propeller. It looks like it's like it could spin around or something. Where to put you? It's a decent icon. Let's put you here and see. I got this one. Looks a bit weird, but nothing too cool about it, so D tier. And we got the first demon icon, which you unlock when you complete your first demon. It's a cross. Or an X, whatever you say. Yeah, that's good. Then we got this other one when you complete two demons. Guess we'll... Yeah, you're pretty cool as well, so let's put you right there. Then we got this one. Honestly, it doesn't look as cool as those two. It looks a bit empty. Not gonna lie. So, D tier for you. Then we got this one, which is like a more decorated. I'm just gonna put it there temporarily. We're not gonna put it in D tier, but I'm just gonna compare. So, yeah. This one is like a more detailed version of this one, which I said in my identical icons video. But I think we'll put you, because you look a bit cooler, so I'ma place you right there. And this was also the icon that Michigan used. Rest in peace, Michigan. Let's have a moment of silence. Alright. Damn, I'm getting a little tears now. Alright, next one. The checkmate icon, or the chessboard. We'll put you... I mean, it's very creative, and you can also do an impossible game icon using this one. Or whenever I try to look like the impossible game orange cube, I use this one and make it just orange. Let's put you right there. I haven't put anyone at S tier yet. We'll get there. This one, this is like another chess icon, but not as cool. D tier for you, my friend. Next one, we got this one. I don't remember exactly how you unlocked it, but I know it's been used by some GD players. Known for some controversies and stuff. One, for example, being, you know, Guitar Hero Styles. And then there was another dude who did similar things to Guitar Hero Styles. So this icon has received a bit of a bad reputation. But I don't think we should bash the whole icon because of two bad apples. Or even more if there are. Yeah, let's not turn this into the same bad symbol as a certain Buddhist symbol became after 1940. But we'll put you, I mean, I like the look of it, so we'll put you right there. Then we got this icon. I don't know how you unlocked it. It looks like something you do on a paper. Like, what is that game called? That paper game when you... Just gonna drop you there for now. When you do something with your paper and you open up and it says something and blah 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 blah. Yeah, this is what the icon reminds me of. But, you know what? D-tier is good for you. Then we got this one. This one has spikes. That's pretty cool. B-tier. This one... I think someone famous used it. I remember seeing this one in a level. Or someone doing this one in a level. But I can't quite remember which one. So I guess we'll put you... do I like it? I mean, it looks kinda good. If you watch it from the side, it looks a bit like a star. Let's put you right here. Now we got this one. This is a little interesting because it has a hidden secret in it. If you look at it, it has the bush thingy dingy, the bush object in it. You know, the dead bush. Yeah. So it looks like four dead bushes cramped into each other and then some thingy in the middle. It's pretty cool. A tier. And this icon, which everybody uses, from Empesta to, who else was it, Dorami, and there were a bunch of other people, Cyclic, yeah. I mean, it looks kind of good and it has a circle in it. Yeah, S tier. Yeah, let's go S tier. I've got this one, I don't know, this looks like a less detailed version of this one, like, what do they do with the logos? Oversimplified logo. Yeah. Yeah, let's put you in. Actually, you're a bit better than... Yeah, that's good. Now I got this one, this looks a bit like a body. With the white thing in the middle being the body and then the things around being arms and legs. But if you only watch the thing in the middle, it reminds me a bit of those fingers at the Ouija board, which the ghost uses to stare the thing in right words. Yeah. Let's put you in D tier as well. This one, it's not as good. I mean, it's the same family as those two, but eh. You get E tier. This one, I'd say E tier for you as well. And here is popular icon number 2. Which one use it? I think Riot, Nexus, who else? Yeah, a bunch of other people. But we'll put you... I mean, it's a pretty cool icon. And if you look at it, it has a secret in it. It has those slopes in it. We'll put you right here. This one reminds me a bit of an accordion or something. Yeah. I don't know. E tier. Now I got this weird box, which I think you... I don't remember exactly how you unlock it. Oh yeah, it was 40 demons or something, I think. You're probably B tier. Yeah, B tier is good. Then we got this one, it's reminds me a bit of some optical illusion or something. It looks like it's made out of metal. C tier. Then we got the other pumpkin icon. This one I really like. It looks really cool. And it reminds me of a pumpkin. So we put you in S tier. Then we got this little dude, he's also pretty nice. Where should I put you? I think A tier for you. Nothing special about that one. D tier. The creeper icon. Oh man. I mean, it's pretty creative, but I don't know. B tier. And this 1.9 icon. This one looks pretty cool. I think some famous GD players use this one as well. And here comes a helicopter. XD. And then we got this one, I think this is the blast processing icon. I don't remember exactly how you unlock it, but if you look at the pattern of it, just gonna temporarily put it there, it's not really synchronized, so it's all messed up and stuff, so I don't know. But still pretty cool, so I guess we'll put you in C tier. The Theory of Everything 2 icon, this one I like, so I think we'll put you, yeah, because it's Theory of Everything 2, we'll put you right there. Then we got this one, the 100 likes icon, which some people use. It's a pretty cool design to it. I wouldn't say S tier, more like A tier. Then we got the Steam icon, we'll put you right there, I guess. I mean, it's a pretty cool design and the heart in the middle. Oh. And then the other Steam icon, which is basically the Steam logo. Yeah. A tier for you. Then we got the Toad. I mean, it looks okay. Not the coolest. A tier. And here, Bulten icon. I think we'll put you right here in B. Actually, no, you're better. A tier. Then we got this Super Mario thingy. I don't remember exactly what it was called because I'm not the biggest Super Mario player. But I mean, it looks okay. We'll put you in C tier. Then we got the Iron Man icon. It looks pretty nice. It looks like Iron Man. It looks a bit sad though. So that's a minus. C tier. And this one, it's a square and it's happy. I think Nork the Child, I use it. Or Nork the Child, however you say it. Whoa. Yeah. A tier. Then we got this one, I think this is some reference as well, but I don't remember exactly what it was called. B tier. Yeah, I don't know what this is supposed to be. Kinda creative though. That. How many icons do we have left? Then we got this one, I think this is the Deadpool icon. I think it's based on Deadpool. But I think it looks more like Hitmonlee or something. I don't think I have this icon yet, because I think you need like a bunch of coins to unlock it. But it's a pretty cool one, so S tier. Then we got the stupid Batman icon, which I'm grinding to unlock. but yeah. I put you right there, even though you're stupid. Stupid Batman icon. I don't know what this is supposed to be. Yeah, D tier for you. Then we got the deadlocked icon. It looks like I'm... Why am I burping? I haven't even eaten anything today. But this looks like a more evil version of the Batman icon. I think we'll put you there in A tier. We got this one, the vampire looking icon, the one Colin uses. It's kinda cool. We put you in... Yeah, we'll put you in B tier. Now we got this one with a smile. I know someone used it, but I don't remember his name. But I know it's red and white. What was it called again? Maxis or something. I don't remember. But it's pretty nice, so... There. Now we got the Lenny... Bam. This one, which I use as the golden helmet in my Minecraft resource pack. Which, if you haven't already, go download my Minecraft resource pack. It's available on Planet Minecraft for 1.16.5 and 1.17.1. So, go download it. You will enjoy it. You won't be disappointed. And give it a diamond while you're at it. Because I really, 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 really want diamonds. There. Now we got this one, the eye icon, which I think RobTop uses occasionally, or some people refer this to as RobTop because RobTop being the god looking down with his one eye. We'll put you right there because you're pretty cool. It could also be a Jacksepticeye icon. And here comes a fighter jet. Where did you go? There it is. That was Jazz Gripen. And then we got this icon. And the pirate icon. The meltdown icon. I really like this one and I use it a lot. Yarr! A tier. S tier. and then we got the iron helmet from a Minecraft resource pack. Which if you haven't already... we're not gonna do it again. But it looks a bit cooler than a gold, so we put you in B tier. Now we got this one, the Viking icon. It's missing the spikes on the side, but
whatever, whatever, whatever. Put it right there. Right there.
And then the Airborne Robots icon. Looks kinda derpy with its one eye. We'll put you right there. Meltdown icon, I really like the look of it, and it looks like a blast furnace, because I use it as the blast furnace is in my Minecraft resource pack. S tier. This one, some weird pattern. E tier. Then we got the world icon, the Fred. This one looks like a bear. Reminds me of Freddy Fazbear. It's a pretty cool design. A tier. This one, which looks more like a more sad version of the colon icon, we'll put it right there. Then we got the Estes layer icon or the finger dash icon. It looks kinda fun, it looks kinda derpy. A tier for you. This one, the first icon to look to the side. And I use this as the monsters in my thumbnails when I use them as icons. Yeah. We'll put you right there. This, I don't know what this is supposed to be, some glowing diamond or something. We'll put you in C tier. Instant D tier. And this one, I don't know what that is supposed to be. I think this is the icon that you get when you do the code breaker finger dingy. Yeah, let's put you right there. And I've got this one. This one, I like this one. Let's put it in S tier. I'm just gonna hurry up because this video is getting a bit too long. Maybe I will have to split it up. I don't know.
Let's not split it up.
This looks like some weird Pac-Man ghost. Like, B tier. This one has a plus in it. This could be like a hospital looking icon. I don't know, hospital. C tier. E tier. This one looks a little better. We put it right there. Actually, no, A tier for you. This one looks a bit like a more detailed version of my icon, which, believe it or not, at one point I actually planned to use this icon, and I changed it to it, but then, when I was doing some funny icon setup with another icon, and I switched back to that one and forgot that I was gonna change to this one, so I stick with that icon, and yeah, this icon became history. Put you right there. Then we got the Cookie Monster icon.
Cookie.
It's a pretty cool design. Put you right there. And then we got this icon. This one, I have a bit of a mixed feelings about. Because at my real life job that I have, at a customer service, we have this feedback system of this site where you, you know, send feedbacks to other colleagues, because we have offices all over Sweden and even some outside Sweden, like in Spain, and yeah. But in this feedback system, we have these three categories. If you want to give a good feedback, you have this happy green smiley. If you're gonna give a neutral feedback, like, yeah, you did okay, but you could do this better, then we have the yellow one. And if someone has done something really bad, we have the red smiley, and the red smiley looks exactly like the facial expression on this one. Yep. So, I think that's a C tier for you. Actually, no, D tier. This one, I don't know why he's so angry. But yeah, the face looks a bit so it's a C tier. Then we got this one, the angry looking one. Put you right there. Frankenstein icon, A tier. Not the coolest face. They got this, I don't know what this is supposed to be, some weird bunny like. We'll put you in T tier. Then we got the cat icon, which everybody uses. Everybody! I know Red Jose. And Juniper. And a bunch of other people. Yeah, it's up there with these two. But I think we'll put you right there, in A tier. We got this one, the one I use as a Pikachu icon. It looks pretty cool. A tier. This one, not as cool. D tier. This one, I think this is some Kirby icon or something. C. This one, which looks like he's melting. B. Then the SpongeBob icon. We'll put you right there. In S tier. Oh my god, this is getting big. Gotta zoom out. There we go. Now we can see. This one, which I think Danceman is using, if I don't remember, if I'm not wrong, yeah. We'll put you there, in A tier. The zombie icon, S tier for you. This one, which I use as the piglin, bam. The lemon cake icon, it looks pretty cool even though it's kinda empty. I'll give you B tier. This one from the one show, which I always forget the name of. But you can also use this as a dream icon, so let's put you right there. You got this one, looking to the side, it's the Aeon Air icon. I think we'll put you in... Yeah, A tier. This one looking to the side, pretty cool. A tier for you as well. This looks a bit more like that one thingy-dingy there, but we'll put you in D as well. Then we got this weird-looking icon, A tier. This one going really fast towards one direction. I like this one, so we give you S tier. The skull, A tier. Then we got this Chupacabra icon. This is a pretty underrated icon, it's pretty cool. So we'll put you right there. And then we got this one, which... When I first saw it, I thought it was a deer with antlers or something. But I think we'll put you... There in D. How many do I have left? Holy macaroni, this is gonna be like a 40 minute long video or something. And... This one... Zoom out a little more. There we go. This one, I don't know. There. And some weird vortex thingy. Looks pretty cool. Put it right there. This is a weird eye. I don't really like it. Put in E tier. Oh, this one, the Egyptian mummy looking icon, S tier. The one I use as diamond helmet in my Minecraft resource pack, A tier. And this one looks pretty cool as well, it's like two faces in one, S tier. And the king icon, which I think Chrissy is using. It's a pretty cool icon, and it's pretty similar to this one, so we'll put you right there. This one, which I think Mr. Beast would use if he played Geometry Dash, it's a pretty cool design to it. A tier. Now we got this angry looking guy, which looks pretty nice as well. I give you S tier, because his face is so derpy. And I don't know what that is supposed to be, so we put you right there. Same with you. Some cool looking star. I think someone used this one. I don't remember which one, but it's a bit cooler, so I say B tier. This one, I don't know, it's just a bunch of black and some deco on it. This one with a lot of detail to it, and Maxan uses this icon. It's pretty cool, we give you 8 here. Another skull. Not as cool as the other skull, so we put you in B. The snail icon. It's pretty derpy, I like it. S tier. I don't know what that is supposed to be. Neither this one. Nor this one, but it looks a bit cooler, so C tier for you. This one looks cool. And what is this supposed to be? This is some skull. I think this is something you unlock when you complete the Demon Gauntlet or something. So it's one of the hardest icons to unlock. I think we'll give you 8 here. Then we got the Sub-Zero icons. We got this one. Some weird looking clown thingy-dingy. Looks a bit derpy. I say it's C tier. I don't know if that is supposed to be E tier. The Sub-Zero logo itself. Not as cool as the Meltdown, so it's a pretty cool face, so A tier. The gingerbread icon, I say B tier. I don't know what this is supposed to be, some time glass or something. E tier. And I got this one. This one looks a bit cooler, so A tier. And that's my Geometry Dash icon tier list. No, not tier list, tier list. I did the same mistake that I did in my first videos. Tire list. Yeah. I'm so tired. Ba-da-ching! And we got a bunch of ships and stuff here as well, but screw those. We already done those. But you can watch in those videos right here. And without further ado, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, like I said earlier in the video. And I'll see you again next time. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.